We have found people who start with a template get more done in a shorter amount of time. And at Canva, we have designed templates for every use we could think of. Let's get started. From the homepage, tap the purple button. Choose a document. This will open our editor with a fresh blank document. There's that purple button again. Tap to explore Canva's growing range of design ingredients. Start with a template to kickstart your creativity. Browse what's available or search to find what you need. Tap to select a template and apply it to your page. Let's explore ways to manage pages. Add a blank page like this, or duplicate the current page. Select pages and delete them here. A great idea when designing is to duplicate the page. That way, you'll see designs evolve without losing the original. Now let's customize our design. Tap an element and select a new color. Drag the handles to resize, rotate it, or drag to move it, like this. To select multiple elements, tap and hold. This button will allow you to add more elements to your selection. Now you can move, scale, or rotate them together. To group these objects together, tap here. Use the same button to ungroup. Double tap to edit text like this. Made a mistake? Use the undo arrow to track back, or redo a happy accident like this. At any point, click the page background to deselect everything. Canva auto-saves your work when you're working online. Look for this icon to let you know it's saved. Across the top of the editor are tools to help manage your workflow. Here, you'll find options to share or publish your work. Or download your design here. For pro users, the resize feature is the fastest way to reformat a design into a different document size. Discover extra file management options behind the ellipses button. For easy finding, name your file here. Page margins help frame designs and keep elements within a safe area for printing. Need help? Access Canva's Help Center in the bottom menu. Navigate or type the topic you need help with. And remember, the home button is always here to find your way home.